Kelly Rowland defended herself following a confrontation with a security guard at the Cannes Film Festival. Speaking at the AMFAR gala, Rowland emphasized her boundaries. Reports suggested Rowland became upset when a security guard allegedly acted aggressively. Rowland stated that others on the red carpet were not treated similarly. This incident follows previous reports of Rowland leaving the Today set due to dressing room issues.